guys, but seriously, how are they going to get out of this one? You guys are here. Well, I knew I had some people coming over today. I guess I'm prepared. I guess I'm ready. Now's as good a time as any to welcome you all to a new show. That's right, a new online YouTube sensation. This is the first ever, the debut episode of Tribute Championship Wrestling Transmissions. I am your host, the voice of TCW Transmissions, the graphical genius of Tribute Championship Wrestling, the host of the live events, the ring announcer, Mr. Third Row himself, Mark G. Now, all of you that have come to Tribute Championship Wrestling shows know that this organization is unlike any other here in the area. TCW is something special. The next Tribute Championship Wrestling show, and it is the biggest show of the year every year. That's right, it's the 7th annual Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show. And now that the Tribute Championship Wrestling organization is officially a part of the event, what is already a huge show has just become gigantic. That's right, it is official. Goldust will be at the Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show 7. And when TCW started putting out some feelers, trying to get a hold of Goldust, there was a local Hollywood icon here that didn't really like that too much. Some of you may remember Dean Baldwin. He is the lost Baldwin brother, after all. He likes to fancy himself Mr. Hollywood here in Cincinnati and the Dayton area. He didn't like that we were trying to get Goldust for the biggest show of the year. Dean Baldwin laying out the challenge for the Battle of Hollywood directly to Goldust. As a result, Goldust has accepted. He will be at TCW show on Saturday, March 2nd. So you're going to see Goldust taking on Dean Baldwin at the Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show Part 7. Been a new twist added to all this. There's another guy who doesn't really care for Dean Baldwin that's around here, and that is a guy known as Shark Boy. He wants to make sure that Dean Baldwin doesn't go to any of his less than desirable tactics to win the match, maybe get a cheap victory over Goldust. He wants this to be a clean contest. He wants to make sure that it's called right down the middle. The only way he knew to do that was to basically name himself as the special guest referee of our main event.
I was a teenage anarchist, looking for revolution. I had the style, I had the ambition, read all the offers, I knew the Russogans. There was a war, but the class war, I was ready.
Everyone, there you have it. Once again, it is official. Going to be Shark Boy involved with that huge main event. That's not the only main event of the evening. There's going to be another huge match that's been announced by TCW. It's the return of the Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show 40-man Memorial Rumble. The object is to throw everyone else over the top rope. There are 40 slots available, 5 mystery spots that are available to anybody. Anybody in pro wrestling. It could be anybody. Could be me. Who knows? The only way to find out for sure is to show up on Saturday, March 2nd, 2013, and witness the Rumble match. It is the return of the $5 Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. That's right, the Freight Train is coming back to Ohio. Coming back to TCW, where he loves it. He calls us his family, and we certainly feel the same. The Freight Train coming back, and he's going to try to win this huge 40-man Memorial Rumble match.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op.
Hey everybody, welcome back to TCW Transmissions. You heard it right. Two giant main events, Goldust, the Battle of Hollywood, taking on Dean Baldwin with the special referee, Shark Boy. You're going to have the return of the Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show 40-man Memorial Rumble match. Huge, huge battle royal. that's not all you're going to see that night at the return of Tribute Championship Wrestling Saturday, March 2nd. It's the battle of two undefeated TCW stars. These guys both like to steal the show. They're both claiming that they are going to steal the show on March 2nd. You're going to have the end of the world, Jake Omen, taking on relentless Ron Mathis. Now, at the last show, you saw Jake Omen take on his former friend, his former partner, Scotty Young. Those two knew each other so well. Move after counter move after counter move. Hard-fought match. Jake Omen did end up getting the victory. And if you were here at our last show, you saw what Ron Mathis had to go through just to get his hand raised that night. The man had a cinder block crushed on his testicles with a sledgehammer, for God's sake. He still won the match. That is one tough guy. And on Saturday, March 2nd, worlds collide. Undefeated stars collide as Jake Omen takes on Ron Mathis. Who's going to win that one? Could be match of the night. A lot of people think so. Only one way to find out. That's show up Saturday, March 2nd, 2013, Waynesville, Ohio. The team of Brutally Handsome, they return to the Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show. Gonna be a huge three-way tag team match. Kind of ties into last year when Brutally Handsome took on the GPA and I can't remember the other guys. But they were in a big match last year with the GPA. Good match. Nothing really fully settled. So we're going to see Brutally Handsome mixed up again with the GPA. This time, though, there's going to be a third team. Kind of an unknown factor. It's going to be Tony X and Ryan Epic making the trip from Indiana to see what they can do at TCW. They're going to try to get the big win that night and steal the spotlight from the hometown favorites, Brutally Handsome. Will they be able to do it? Again, only one way to find out. Be there Saturday, March 2nd to see what unfolds. Scout Jake Manning taking on Midnight Sun Caleb Konley. These guys tore into each other. They did not hold anything back near fall after near fall. The match could have gone either way. Eventually, fatigue, I think, just played a factor, and Caleb Konley was able to get the Duke that night. It's going to be a rematch of sorts as Jake Manning and Caleb Konley are going to mix it up again in the ring for TCW. However, this time it's going to be a tag team match. Jake Manning went out and got himself a partner that couldn't really perform at our last show due to injury, but he's all better, raring to go. That's astonishing, Aaron Williams. You're not going to want to miss this one. They're taking on the team of Caleb Konley and a relative newcomer to the scene. That is Matt Russo. He showed us all some good things at the last show. He's a little different. A little bit of a nerd, I guess you could say. But that's not something that he's ashamed of. He's proud of that. And he's not afraid to fight to prove that that's nothing to be ashamed of. As Riley and his trainer, NWA legend George South, came up to Ohio to challenge the LSC champion, diehard Tom McClane, and his partner, one of the most legendary tag team wrestlers of all time, one half of the Fantastics, Bobby Fulton. And diehard and Bobby Fulton held nothing back. They played all the dirty tricks that night. They did eventually get the victory. Just a little too smart for the young rookie that night, Mr. Zane Riley. But Riley is upset. He's challenged diehard Tom McClane to another match, this time one-on-one, on the biggest show of the year, the Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show. Zane Riley making the long drive up from Charlotte, North Carolina, just for the opportunity to get his hands on diehard Tom McClane. Do have a special note here from diehard Tom McClane. He wants me to stress that he is Victor Newman's favorite wrestler of all time. Whether that's going to be a factor or not, I'm not sure. But diehard Tom McClane is pretty crafty. He's a dangerous competitor. Is he going to be able to hold up Zane Riley? Again, you got to show up on March 2nd to find out. Alright everybody, that's the entire card. You're going to have the big 40-man Rumble match. You're going to have the main event of Goldust taking on Dean Baldwin. Shark Boy, your special guest referee. You're going to have Brutally Handsome taking on the GPA, taking on Tony X and Ryan Epic, triple threat tag team match. The man scout Jake Manning, astonishing Aaron Williams. They'll be taking on Caleb Konley and Matt Russo. Diehard Tom McClane going to be taking on Zane Riley that night. And you're going to see Ron Mathis taking on Jake Omen in what is sure to be a huge battle. Don't forget, 5 open spots in the Rumble match. Anyone can show up. Already confirmed for that match. You got Bellman. You got Donnie. Scary Gary. So many others, including the return of the $5 heavyweight wrestling champion, the Freight Train. For all info regarding TCW Tribute Championship Wrestling, you're obviously watching our YouTube channel right now. Make sure you subscribe to that. Follow us on the Twitter machine at TChampionship. Like us on Facebook under Tribute Championship Wrestling. Check us out on the www at TributeChampionshipWrestling.com. Warren Perdue Memorial Wrestling Show, also on Twitter at WPMWS2013. If you want to reach me directly on the Twitter device, you can find me, Third Row Fan. That's at Third Row Fan. So it is going to be the biggest show of the year. VIP tickets, $15. This guarantees that you will meet Goldust. He's a busy man. He can't meet everybody. If you want to. Otherwise, general admission tickets are $10 each. However, we do have a little special going as well. That's children 10 and under. You get 2 for the price of 1 on 1 ticket. Saturday, March 2nd, 2013, the Waynesville Middle School Gym, Waynesville, Ohio.
Free!